Good evening everybody, my name is Reza Palevi and I'm from Indonesia, from University of Indonesia. I want to present my topic research is Logistic Distribution System Planning using Drone Case Study in Jakarta. My advisor is Nahri and Prof. Sutanto from Faculty of Engineering, University of Indonesia, Depok, Indonesia. The step of research is the preliminary research methodology, model development, model application, and crossing. The first one is preliminary. There is background, research purpose, and literature review. The background, I chose this topic because Jakarta is the capital city of Indonesia with high population growth and high transportation activity. The transportation sector is the second largest contributor to greenhouse gas GHG after the industrial sector, according to the Research Institute for Essential Service Reform (ESR). Meanwhile, the emergence of e-commerce, which has an impact on increasing people to shop boldly, it has resulted in increased delivery of goods to the final consumer, last mile delivery in small volume with a high frequency. These conditions have negative impacts such as traffic congestion, increased carbon emission, and the number of accidents. The number of e-commerce users in 2020 reached 39.9 million in Indonesia. The main factor that influenced people to shop are price, convenience, and time saving, refers to research updated all 2019. Last mile delivery is one of the most expensive, inefficient, and most polluting part of the supply chain, accounting for around 13-75% of the total supply chain cost. Unmanned aerial vehicle UAV can be a solution for last mile delivery. Refers to research a goal chain until 2008. Drone delivery has advantage over truck delivery and is more environmentally friendly. The formulation for this research, there is growth of drone cargo. First, there is Bukalapak, one big e-commerce in Indonesia, have the experiment for delivery package with drone for small scale, and there is JDID, J3Sino, and GV. The formulating the research is how is the effective of the distribution system using drone compared to the distribution system using motorbike and truck for last-minute delivery activity in Jakarta by considering internal and external costs. The research purpose is evaluating the effective of the drone distribution system for last mile delivery activities in Jakarta by considering internal and external costs. The benefit of research for writer to add insight and create a systematic and scientific framework of thinking for operator, customer, and the environment to provide benefit satisfactory service and reduce air pollution. The research limitation, one distribution system planning is carried out only one last mile delivery activity, especially at the B2C business to consumer or in either level. The type of last mile delivery service analyzed is one day delivery service. This research study area is focused on the Rawamangun Depot and Parcel Delivery Company in Jakarta, Indonesia, which has not been named for privacy purpose. In this study, the negative externality analyzed is air pollution. The analysis is focused on vehicle operational costs. The investment costs are only the cost of owning a drone or vehicle. The research case study data were taken under normal condition or before the COVID-19 pandemic. The literature review, there is last mile delivery are abbreviated as LMD, is defined as the final part of the entire delivery process, which involves a series of activities and process from the last transit point to the delivery destination point. LMD activity is influenced by internal external costs and delivery density. Refused by research giver are Van de Voort E and Van Alsander 2014. And later on, there is VRV is vehicle routing problem to find the best routing to optimize. And there is three system. There is one tire to tire to tire. One tire is from depot to end consumer, and to tire there is transit in the middle, and multi tire combination from one tire and two tire. The measure VRV is by vehicle kilometer traveled. Vehicle kilometer traveled is analysis passenger vehicle kilometer traveled by rear passenger car is incorporated in the analysis of fuel efficiency, fuel consumption, environmental quality, and road safety. However, in the 1973 energy, the federal government has requested that state estimate vehicle kilometer based on the average fuel efficiency asset for different vehicle classification. There is many literature review from before research, various study on vehicle routing problem with drone have been developed, and various model and objective question have success in optimizing the solution to VRV problem. Sudita Koduri et al. 2020, drones are more effective for delivery in areas prone to natural disaster. Miguel Figliosi, Jason Javier Pauling, showing that affect the carbon cycle are vehicle route, vehicle capacity, and delivery duration. Anna Gochal, Jordan Toy, 2008, and Miguel A. Figliosi, 2020, drone have lower carbon dioxide emission compared to truck for short distance delivery service. Truck have the advantage of carbon dioxide emission for long distance delivery. VMT drone offer truck because they have to return to depot after delivery. In another study, the results show that the global warming potential for 1 kilometer of shipment by drone is 1/6 of that of motorcycle shipment, and particulate generated by drone shipment of half of motorcycle shipment. The actual reduction in environmental impact taking into action delivery distance is 13 times higher in rural area than in urban area. From Jun Park, Sohikim, and Kyosu. In research Hong Jin Kyoran, the research showed that from several skin excel in shipping of a distance of 7 km, while for short distance, you have to increase drone airport because drone cannot deliver door to door. While research Gilang Rizky Pratama et al. 2020 compared the TSP, VTSP, and PDTSP model to see which model is the most effective for minimizing delivery time using one drone in last mile logistics. Based on the literature study that has been carried out, the gap from the ARFO in Indonesia, there has been no research on the distribution system. Previous study distribution system using drone in Jakarta. Previous study have not implemented the LMD distribution system with combination of vehicle using drone, delivery time window condition, and causing external cost for case study in Jakarta. And this is for research methodology. There is general description, several diagram, and reference. General description, there is methodology of research descriptive analytics, a method that serves to describe or provide an overview of the object under study or data or sample. The commodity server are small package with a minimum size of 50 centimeter with a maximum weight of 5 kilogram. For this type of commodity, it can be electronic object, document or book, fashion items, sport equipment or tool, home equipment, toys, and food. For food such as fruit, vegetable, and ready to eat food. Exhaust gas emission include carbon monoxide and particulate and sulfur. And research flow diagram. This research has several stages of research. The stage began with identifying the problem, then determining the formulation of the problem and the objective to be achieved. The next step is conduct a literature, obtain guidelines and basic knowledge related to the issue discussed. The next step is determination of research variable. There is two variable independent variable and dependent variable. The independent is the size of mode and the scenarios, and dependent variable is internal cost, external cost, and total cost and emission from the vehicle. The next stage is the terminology variable to identify the need of data is in study. Next is to collect data from secondary data after all the data has been collected, interpretation and data processing are carried out so that the data can be used for further processing. The next process is the process of developing a mathematical model. Furthermore, planning and model application using software are carried out. The analysis process includes comparison of total cost, comparison of emission concentration, evaluation of distribution scenario, and sensitivity analysis of stressed variable. The last stage is making conclusion regarding the result of the analysis carried out and suggest for input for further research development. And this is software for the measure of vehicle kilometer traveled. The first input data depot and vehicle. This is input location ID, longitude and latitude, input vehicle until that run, and visualization like this. The model development. Model development, there is two model. Model one is min-z. Min-z is minimize total cost for all vehicle, and min-y to minimize pollution for all vehicle. The definition of is problem of route optimized to minimize internal cost and air pollution concern by using more than one type of vehicle combat drone. The formulation of the mathematical model began by defining the objective function and then forming the constraint. The objective function of the model is divided into two. The first objective function to minimize the total cost Z, then and to minimize the concentration of pollution Y. The internal cost is obtained by multiplying the internal cost index rupiah per kilometer with the total length of the trip kilometer. It is the same with external cost, namely the multiplication of the cost index rupiah per kilometer with the total trip length kilometer. The concentration of air pollution is obtained by multiplying the air pollution index gram per kilometer with the total length of the trip. The total length of the trip is sum of the trip length of car vehicle with empirical. In this argument is assumed that the length of the trip is trip proportional to cost and distance proxy use have been with the travel time. Concern 3.4, so that caliber, so each customer is visited only one. Concern 3.5, so that all vehicles start or leave the depot. 3.6 indicate that all vehicle end up at the depot, while constraint 3.7 are the height limit of one key vehicle is the total height of J, and 4,000 feet is the maximum height limit of the type vehicle. K, constraint 3.8 is the carrying capacity of one key vehicle. DJ is the number of consumer package, J and KM is the maximum package capacity of key vehicle. Constraint 3.9 is and 3.10 are the first time window consumer is the earliest time to start the MD vehicle operation. The is the last time to start the MD vehicle. TOK is the earliest depart time from the depot. TOK is the time to enter the depot. 3.90 is a binary variable that only has a value of 0 or 1. If X is 1, then path is traveled by key vehicle alternative and vehicle facing, which is null, then path is not traversed by key vehicle active vehicle M. Result and discussion. After this is, there is analysis. The analysis for model development. There is vehicle kilometer from every day, from Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and this is there is 10 scenario from scenario 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 with one type system, two type system, and multi type system. And choose free day for more than much demand and vehicle kilometer traveled to application the model. The graphic can the existing condition profile that are much more than X scenario. This is because the existing not optimize the travel route will alternative mode and scenario for higher than other because scenario 4 do not combination with other mode. The calculation of the internal cost index or vehicle operating cost is based on market price condition in 2022. Based on the calculation, it is found that the internal cost index for V1 vehicle type 5 is 7,922 per kilometer. For the V2 vehicle type is 700 for kilometer per kilometer. For the vehicle 3 type is 1900 per kilometer, and the external cost index for V1 vehicle type is 300 to 3000 per kilometer. For the vehicle 2 vehicle type is 651 per kilometer. For the vehicle 3 is 1200 to 2096 per kilometer. This index is then used to determine vehicle operating cost for each scenario. So in figure, so emission price for each scenario with emission index for V1 vehicle type is 0.07 gram per kilometer. For the V2 vehicle type is 23.49 gram per kilometer. For the vehicle is 57.326 gram per kilometer. Based on internal cost and external cost, it can be noted that the existing condition vehicle kilometer produce VOC and fuel value that are much more than the X scenario. This is because the index value figure of existing condition and scenario 2 is not compared to the X scenario in the existing condition. No route optimization with alternative or combination mode. So when a package need to be delivered, the operator tend to rush in delivering the package, so that in many cases one vehicle only deliver one package and one mode. The absence of optimization with alternative or combination mode that is carried operational can result in the large failure effect and affect the amount of operational cost for the delivery. In general, scenario 9 is the best scenario with the right present production in operating cost and emission for fixed day condition. The use of the combination V1 and F3 type of vehicle with multi-type system because the operating cost index and emission index for V1 drone vehicle is much less than V2 and F3. Scenario 3 was a scenario that was close to the existing condition, used V1 type of vehicle with two-tier system because total of drone is almost the same as the current condition, even though it used drone because the number of drone vehicle is more to deliver good. The limitation of drone is that they can only cover distance within their radius. However, both scenario 6 and scenario 9 result in a reduction cooperation cost of more than 14% and more than 70% total emission, so that the use of the variation in vehicle type with drone. Just using a drone can lower 5% operating cost and 100% emission. Therefore, it can be said the application of route optimization with drone result in a significant reduction in emission and operational cost compared to the existing condition. The conclusion from the research optimization for of the last mile delivery route with the heavy RPDC model combination of run in urban area result in an average reduction in operating costs of 69.56% and total emission 70% to 100% compared to the existing condition. The combination of scan analysis result in a reduction in operational cost by more than 40% for peak day of condition. The best scenario is scenario 9, use of the combination V1 and V2 type of vehicle with multi-tire system, reduction in operating cost of 79% and total emission 100% compared to the existing condition. However, it need to be examined more deeply, considering that the addition of new type of vehicle and new technology to logistic operation. The limit in this paper can be developed. I think that's all. This is my reference, and thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.